I'm done.
Okay. Hey, Harlan, you got a quick update on the old jail? You have to take yourself off of mute if you're going to tell us.
There we go. You got me? All right. Yeah, I'm part of a group that's been working for 4 years to save the old jail. This is the old granite jail behind the finance building and across the street from the old county admin building. The important part is the 1903 granite jail is connected to the 1944 concrete annex. So the county has been doing a lot of work downtown. I think you can, and if you've been downtown anywhere in the mm-hmm. last year or two, you see they've cleared houses, they've put in a new parking lot with solar panels, they've fixed up the old Morrow House and moved the crime lab, and they finally finished the new admin building, and it's occupied and in use now. So the next step is they're going to be demolishing the old 11-story admin building and then building a new admin building where that stood. And they're also thinking about demolishing the jail at the same time. They don't really have any plans for the parcel of jails on, but they are kind of ambivalent about what to do with it, whether just to put in a parking lot or just a lawn or what. And we think it ought to be preserved and reused. So the time is going to be coming up later this year. The court case is going to be moving on, and the county's going to make a decision on the jail. The jail is 118 years old, and the old part of the jail, it's the same granite built at the same time as the finance building, and it could look good if had a little bit of TLC. It's on the National Register of Historic Places, the California Register of Historic Resources, and the County Historic Resource Inventory. So it wouldn't hurt to let the supervisors know that you care about preserving a great piece of Martinez history. And that's Federal Glover, in if you're viewing from the Martinez Supervisor District. So that's about all I got. It's things are picking up speed. We're moving to trial, and
so hopefully in our monthly email correspondence out to the world, we will have a regular column on the old jail as there's more concrete or maybe granite actions to take. We'll let you know what you can do to help with that. So thank you, Harlan, for that.
Thanks for the time.
Okay, sure.
Quick question for Harlan.
Yes.
Mark?
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Harlan, last I read in the paper, the county had made their decision already to do the demo. That's one part. And part two is the seismic retrofit on the building seems to be cost prohibitive. Can you comment?
There's a contractor that knows how to do all of that stuff, and they can deal with it. And the county has, it's in litigation, let me put it that way. And the county has decided to stop. The previous negotiations were going on and it was holding up, and the litigation was held in abeyance, and they've decided to go back toward a settlement in court to speed things up. I mean, I'm not sure all of the reasoning involved, but it is possible to fix it up. And when there's someone that knows how to do it, that wants to do it, and they've been touring the jail, talking with the county. So it isn't exactly as it's been portrayed in the papers.
Thank you.